a mini-cast from Diversified Game.
Hey everyone, I'm Ashley Bendixson, national speaker, activist, and abuse prevention educator. And today I want to talk to you about finding strength and success in a place of vulnerability and sharing your story. So for me, believe it or not, getting into the line of work that I'm in today kind of happened by chance. I was in my early 20s, I was a college dropout, I was homeless, my life had fallen apart, and I had just gotten out of a really abusive relationship. And despite the fact that I was at rock bottom, I knew that I had no other choice but to build up. And so from there, I just started to heal and focus on putting all the pieces in my life back together. And one of the things that I started doing was volunteering at a local shelter. And out of nowhere one day, they said to me, "Hey, Ashley, we heard that you have a story. Would you be willing to share that at our annual vigil?" And I was absolutely terrified. The idea of actually telling my story to complete strangers scared me so much. But I remember writing out my story on a few pieces of paper and shaking and standing in front of the audience and reading it. But amazingly, overnight, I had requests from people saying, "You should speak to the students at this school. You should speak at the Boys and Girls Club." Or, "The story you shared, I went through that too." And I realized the power in being vulnerable and sharing my story. And since then, vulnerability is built into my business mission, because I believe that vulnerability is the most powerful path to real human expression and real human connection. Because when we can be vulnerable, we can connect with so many other people in the world. And when you can connect, you can achieve amazing things in your business and in your circle and in your entire life. So my piece of advice to you is to not be afraid. Share your story, because there's someone out there that's living the exact same thing, and they need to hear your words to validate them. And that's how you can take the next step in your life personally, but also in your business as well.
Think you have under 3 minutes of good stuff to share with the world? Then submit for 2-Minute Drill at 2MinuteDrill.diversifiedgame.com.